She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! Ugly! Ugly!
Look at you, hideous!
Somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make Chaos Diamond. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
It was a pretty angel, Mr. B.
Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Fine, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the antidote. Things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here. There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course. Little girls, veritable atom factories. They're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Nurses don't like me.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to Little Sister and the Atom they carry.
Uncouth, uncultivated!
just want to find your wounds.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to it.